BDP. My name is Dr. Pedro Obaseki. Hello. I just want to say quickly that it's important that we send this message to everybody because we are live on air. We cannot lie to our people anymore. And it is high time we tell ourselves the truth. If you look at this stage, there is more brain power on this stage today than the entire Edo State government put together. I want to say this to Edo people today as a mark of respect for myself and my family, that Godwin Obaseki, sorry, Godwin Oshomole has not till today told the good people of Edo State what we need do for our people. I will quote Shakespeare because Godwin did not read finance. He read classics, he read literature. So you will understand this line. I love Caesar, but I love Rome more. I'm quoting your Caesar, brother. I love God, but I love Edo State more. It is important Edo people take this home today. A vote for Godwin is a vote for a third-term agenda on the people of Edo State. So I've decided after looking at the two people running that the best for my state, the best I will give my child to and entrust the future of my child for is Pastor Osaie Ugonna.